Valproic acid is an anticonvulsant used to control complex partial seizures and both simple and complex absence seizures. In this video, let's find found. What is valproic acid? What is valproic acid used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking valproic acid? How does valproic acid work? How to use valproic acid? What is valproic acid? Valproate and its valproic acid, sodium valproate, and valproate semisodium forms are medications primarily used to treat epilepsy and bipolar disorder and prevent migraine headaches. They are useful for the prevention of seizures in those with absence seizures, partial seizures, and generalized seizures. Valproate was first made in 1881 and came into medical use in 1962. It is on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines. In 2020, it was the 109th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 6 million prescriptions. What is valproic acid used for? 1. Uses monotherapy or adjunctive therapy in the management of complex partial seizures and simple or complex absence seizures. 2. Adjunctive therapy in the management of multiple seizure types that include absence seizures. 3. Prophylaxis of migraine headaches. 4. Acute management of mania associated with bipolar disorder. Off-label uses include 1. Maintenance therapy for bipolar disorder. 2. Treatment for acute bipolar depression. 3. Emergency treatment of status epilepticus. Contraindication. DPA is contraindicated in patients with significant hepatic impairment, hypersensitivity to components of the drug or its class, urea cycle disorders, mitochondrial disorders, suspected disorders in patients younger than 2, and during pregnancy, especially for migraine prophylaxis with VPA. Side effects. Most common adverse effects include nausea, 22%. Drowsiness, 19%. Dizziness, 12%. Vomiting, 12%. Weakness, 10%. Serious adverse effects include bleeding, low blood platelets, encephalopathy, suicidal behavior and thoughts, low body temperature. Pharmacodynamic. Valproate has been shown to reduce the incidence of complex partial seizures and migraine headaches. It also improves symptom control in bipolar mania. Although the exact mechanisms responsible are unknown, it is thought that valproate produces increased cortical inhibition to contribute to control of neural synchrony. It is also thought that valproate exerts a neuroprotective effect, preventing damage and neural degeneration in epilepsy, migraines, and bipolar disorder. Valproate is hepatotoxic and teratogenic. The reasons for this are unclear, but have been attributed to the genomic effects of the drug. A small proof-of-concept study found that valproate increases clearance of human immunodeficiency virus, HIV, when combined with highly active antiretroviral therapy, HART, by reactivating the virus to allow clearance. However, a larger multicenter trial failed to show a significant effect on HIV reservoirs when HART. The FDA labeling contains a warning regarding HIV reactivation during valproate use. Mechanism of action. The exact mechanisms by which valproate exerts its effects on epilepsy, migraine headaches, and bipolar disorder are unknown. However, several pathways exist which may contribute to the drug's action. Valproate is known to inhibit succinic semialdehyde dehydrogenase. This inhibition results in an increase in succinic semialdehyde, which acts as an inhibitor of GABA transaminase, ultimately reducing GABA metabolism and increasing GABAergic neurotransmission. As GABA is an inhibitory neurotransmitter, this increase results in increased inhibitory activity. A possible secondary contributor to cortical inhibition is a direct suppression of voltage-gated sodium channel activity and indirect suppression through effects on GABA. It has also been suggested that valproate impacts the extracellular signal-related kinase pathway, ERK. These effects appear to be dependent on mitogen-activated protein kinase, MEK, result in the phosphorylation of ERK1/2. This activation increases expression of several downstream targets, including ELK1, with subsequent increases in CFOS, growth cone-associated protein 43, which contributes to neuroplasticity, B-cell lymphoma / leukemia 2, which is an apoptotic protein, and brain-derived neurotrophic factor, BDNF, which is also involved in neuroplasticity and growth. Increased neurogenesis and neurite growth due to valproate are attributed to the effects of this pathway. An additional downstream effect of increased BDNF expression appears to be an increase in GABA receptors, which contribute further to increased GABAergic activity. Half-life 13 to 19 hours. The half-life in neonates ranges from 10 to 67 hours, while the half-life in pediatric patients under 2 months of age ranges from 7 to 13 hours. Dose. Complex partial seizures. Indicated as monotherapy and adjunctive therapy for complex partial seizures that occur either in isolation or in association with other types of seizures. 4. Valproate sodium 10 to 15 mg/kg/day 4/Q12R infused over 1 hour, maximum dose 60 mg per kilogram per day, do not exceed 14 days, switch to PO as soon as possible. PO, 10 to 15 mg/kg/day, PO initially, increase by 5 to 10 mg/kg/day at weekly intervals, base dose up to 60 mg per kilogram per day. Simple and complex absence seizures, also indicated for use as sole and adjunctive therapy in the treatment of simple and complex absence seizures, and adjunctively in patients with multiple seizure types that include absence seizures. 4. Valproate sodium to 15 mg/kg/day 4/Q12HR infused over 1 hour, maximum dose 60 mg per kilogram per day, do not exceed 14 days, switch to PO as soon as possible. PO, depakene, Stavzer, 15 mg per kilogram per day, PO initially, divided Q6-12HR, increase by 5 to 10 mg/kg/day at weekly intervals, may increase dose up to 60 mg per kilogram per day. Migraine. Indicated for prophylaxis of migraine headaches, there is no evidence of use for acute treatment. Stavzer, 250 mg, PO Q12HR. Adjust dose based on clinical response, not to exceed 1,000 mg per day. Depakote ER, 500 mg POQ day for 7 days, based on patient response, may increase and adjust dose to 500-1000 mg/day. Bipolar mania. Indicated for treatment of manic episodes associated with bipolar disorder. Stavzer, 750 mg per day PO in divided doses, adjust dose as rapidly as possible to desired therapeutic effect, not to exceed 60 mg per gram per day. Depakote ER, 25 mg per kilogram per day PO Q day, adjust dose to desired clinical effect, as rapidly as possible, not to exceed 60 mg per kilogram per day. Safety advice. A teratogen is anything known to cause birth defects during development of an embryo or fetus. Valproate products are assigned to pregnancy category D. That's all the information about valproic acid we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.